Guy down here somewhere. I heard him move when I pushed in. Didn't think this through. Hold up. Give me a second. You can see his fucking shadow, bro. I shit the bed because I saw the shadow. Kobe. Can't tell if he's left or right. I mean, it sounded like showers. I'm gonna throw a grenade. I throw grenade to you, my friend. Catch it. Being chillin'. He's still alive. You'll kill him here, or you'll burn. Pretty good sounds. You could barely hear him push me. I think he went into the garage. There was someone here with an M4 as well. Maybe not. Is that not an M4 that I heard? I could have sworn it was an M4. How about a grenade or two? You know how it is.
Hey, fuck you, partner!
I thought I heard him. I heard someone CMS or Salewa. And it was literally right here. Now I'm very confused. What the fuck? I am so confused. There's someone in that bush over here. No. Or there's someone close to me. But I can't tell where the fuck that is. I'm very confused. Those the ADS that I heard. Was not here. Why is this always empty, bro? I heard a scav yell. I think it's in second. I think there might be a player up there. What the fuck is that nade? I should kill them. Sheesh. That was completely random, by the way. I did not see him at all. We'll take it. And reported. Probably, actually, yeah. But I heard him ADS, so... He can't blame me. It's his fault. I don't want to keep that trooper, but fuck. Fucker's a little heavy. Heard a really faint step on my left, but I think it's the tech store downstairs. Wish I could see down there. I'm just gonna drop it at the roundabout over there. I hear running, but I have no idea where. There's a guy on the bottom. Player scav, I reckon. I mean, obviously. A player. I know for a fact someone was searching cabinets down here. I think I heard something in there again. From the second floor, but no idea where exactly. And my bag is still on the ground. Getting busy around here. I like it. Pack up the mags real quick as well. Exactly. Nikita's gonna take away your money anyway. Why worry about it? Those were both PMCs. What the fuck? I did not expect that. Hello? I thought it was gonna be AI scav. They kinda close doors randomly sometimes, right? They never saw me coming. Go. I am a little thick. Fucking hell. That was really unexpected. I wonder where they came from. Or I should say, I wonder if they were teammates with the guy I killed in here. considering they knew exactly where to go. GG's, that was a fucking nice raid.